God bless each and one of you. Do you remember Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, how they were thrown in the fiery furnace because they believed in God? Because they did not believe serving the idol. They believed in serving God, that he was worthy of praise, that he was the one to give glory to, not the idol. They knew that the idol was made out of gold and stone. They knew who was the true God and the real God. While they were in the fiery furnace, God was with them, and the king saw that there was an extra beam inside the furnace. And then when he called them out, not even their clothes were burnt, and they were protected by the power of God, and because of their faith, they were protected by the Lord Almighty God.